He's like still figuring out how to eat.
There's no good method. She's close.
Then just sleep.
He's gonna lick you out of here. You want to use the tongue, then see if you can somehow manage to catch you or something, then you really pull the thing. I'd rather you just use her paw and then just take a big bite.
She like the one to use the paw, eh?
Used to eat things in this way. Though actually she knows how to do it. I've seen her.
If she's playing with the rope, she will use her paw.
I've seen her eat the the lamb chew and the tendon where she knows how to pull. I don't know if when it comes to draw, she every time draw she use the paw. And actually her biting side is the left side. She bite anything also must go by the left side. Maybe she has started this since young. By then she will do some form. She's like being scissored there. See, he can just rip it. I'm trying to rip it with her paws with the one he just. I want to keep trying to bite it off using the teeth. Like doing the sizzle action. You see, actually she doesn't have to do this, eh? She can just put the paw there, cool it, and after that, oh, she gets to eat. 来。She doesn't use the paw.
Eat, Lexie.
Eat.Get the plush because I shot her.
Eat.
She keep licking her with the skin. She don't want to take a huge bite.
Yeah, looking already.
No, this is the bone there.Mm-hmm. You think I want to jump on each other? Mm-hmm. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
Good girl. Wow, that's a big fish.
Go, go, go. Go, good girl.
Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Huh? Good girl.